Week three of Hawaiian History Month, and organizers say this week they are focusing all about Hawaiian health. During a live Zoom meeting Wednesday morning at 10 a.m., university professors spoke about Hawaiian health and explored perspectives on infectious diseases from historical and literary perspectives.
Once you learn Hawaiian history, you and the truth about Hawaii, you can really never go back to saying, well, I don't know.
Meliana Meyer with Hawaii Pono'i Coalition says lessons can be learned by looking at the epidemics and public health measures undertaken in the 19th century by ali'i and other Hawaiian community leaders. Like surviving influenza, whooping cough, and other diseases, Meyer says Hawaii-born professor Isaiah Walker teaches at BYU Hawaii and has dedicated his life to studying Hawaiian history and teaching it in his day-to-day studies. Now coming up this Friday, September 17th at 7 p.m., organizers will explore what we can learn about epidemics and public health measures through Hawaiian language newspapers.
Extraordinary scholarship from all members of the community.
Again, if you missed the live Zoom event Wednesday morning, don't worry. There will be one on Friday full of new information about the Native Hawaiian history coming from local scholars. Kaylee Hunt, KHON 2 News, working for Hawaii.